We are happy for the people of Ikot Ade Udo. For them, it's a very happy day. It's a victory for them. It's also a legal breakthrough that for the first time a Dutch court has held a company liable. But the downside of today is that for two other villages, the justice has not been done yet. But Friends of the Earth is determined to fight on until the very end, as long as it is necessary to also achieve justice for those people.
I have mixed feelings. Mixed feeling in the sense that the court acknowledged that there had been third party interference, and the court also acknowledged that the Shell as an organization refused to take adequate care of their facilities. My community is living in that same problem till tomorrow, if it is not addressed. That is in the terms of making the environment clean for us to reinvest. That is a very serious problem, and it is going to leave us in perpetual problem in that environment.
It's clear that both the parent company Royal Dutch Shell, as well as the local venture Shell Petroleum Development Company in Nigeria, has been proven right in the sense that neither the parent company is liable nor responsible, and the fact that SPDC has always claimed that the damages and the leaks were caused by sabotage and theft. All of that has been confirmed by the court today.